feel better. Look, Doctor, I think I can manage on my own.
Carefully, carefully.
Now, just rest for a minute. Take a few deep breaths. You should try to run before you can walk. And I know you might have to. Oh, it's breath, isn't it? Yes, thank you. Tell me, what's happening?
The Daleks, they're using flame guns. I think they're going to burn down the jungle.
Oh, gracious me, you must try and get back to the TARDIS. In great danger here.
Doctor, don't you see it's a trap? That's exactly what they want us to
yes,
do.
Yes, 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 possibly.
We don't act without thinking.
I never do and never shall.
But you were all set to go straight back to the TARDIS.
They said we should never have left it.
Yes, you're quite right, my dear. It's the safest place.
Oh, yes, if the Daleks are waiting outside for us, it'll be suicide.
Oh, that's the silly enough.
Who's going to play the scapegoat?
The Baron and Stephen were right.
Well, in this instance, child, he might be, but I know the Daleks.
So do I, Doctor. Look, I see. We should stay here until we know exactly what they're going to do.
Track us down at any time.
We hear them. No. I mean, the mechanoids.
Oh, they've got robots.
So what?
These are Daleks. Now, you listen to me, young man. I'm in charge of this.
Sir! Sure. Will you shut up?
Who's that stopped you arguing?
Well, about my son.
Well, okay, I don't care what happens to you, but I've got to warn Earth.
Yes, and you will have to do far more than that. If the Daleks are doing something drastic, then we have to stop the Daleks. Now will you shut up, sir?